Hey, what's up? It's Lily. You all know me, of course. No, I'm kidding. Oh, yeah, so it's Lily. Now I was just calling to check in. Calling, God, I can't talk. And I'm just calling to see how you all were. Haven't made a video in a while. Okay, I know on my Seven Things music video it said that there was gonna be bloopers, but my computer is being retarded and it won't let me download it on YouTube. The bloopers are really funny. Sorry. Yeah, I'm bored. Guess what? You know, alright, in my last video, the Sleeping Beauty parody, Kelly and I were in the garage because that was where all my stuff was because my room was under renovation. A room. It was 4 months. 4 months I was sleeping in my little brother's room. Kill me now. It was, yeah, all my stuff was in the garage. No air conditioning out there. And I still have to unpack all my stuff. In the garage. Yeah, I'm a procrastinator. Suck it. Alright. Very quickly. Very quickly, I would like to give a shout out to my two new favorite YouTube channels. They are The What the Buck Show and Venetian Princess. I love them. They're so hilarious. I love the Venetian Princess parody of Miley Cyrus' Seven Things. And What the Buck, you're just perfection. I love you. Hi, Michael Buckley. So, yeah. Have you guys heard this song yet? Hold on. Not this song. Alright, have you guys heard this song? I love Katy Perry as well. And she's just the chic. So, this is her new single, and I loved it before it was her new single, so. Yeah, I know it's us chick, but it's stupid. Okay. Anyway, I love that song. Yeah, I love that song. That's Hot and Cold by Katy Perry off her album One of the Boys. Yeah, she's my new favorite. She's awesome. I love that song because I don't know, I can kind of relate to it. I love it. It's so awesome. And it's most songs you can relate to, they're usually really slow and sad. This one you can do dance to. It's so awesome. Yeah, I'm a freak. Shut up.